Hi, Phil. Thanks so much for joining us today. We're really looking forward to your advice on coupons. It's a big topic. My main problem with coupons is that I clip them and I have great intentions and I never use them and they end up, on my fridge on a magnet and I've spent time clipping them, but I don't actually get the benefit of the savings. So do you have any advice for someone like me?
Absolutely. And Stacey, first of all, you're not alone. People love the idea of
Right.
couponing. In fact, the average coupon today is worth over a buck. So it's real important to be doing it. And my recommendation is always to attach it to your shopping list. And what you want to do is you want to do it in descending order. So, for example, the one with the closest expiration date is up at front. And that way, when you have the shopping list, when you have the coupons next to each other, you're never going to have to worry. I can't tell you the number of times that I'm in a checkout lane and I visit between 10 and 15 stores every week, and somebody gets to the cash register and they say, "Oh my God, I forgot my coupons at home." Well, it's easier than ever before because also that frequent shopper card that so many stores have these days, you also want to make sure that you're signing up for that card because it could be a double play where you've got a coupon, you've got the frequent shopper card savings on the same product, and then it's a triple play if actually the product is on sale. So you want to be looking at those circulars, you want to have the coupons at hand, but you also don't want it to be such drudgery that it becomes a pain and you don't do it. So make it easy on yourself.
All right, that's a great tip. I'm going to go clip my coupons to my shopping list right now because I'm totally guilty of that. Thanks.
Thank you, Stacy.